What we're doing is in vain.
Right.
Keep playing. I like that background music. It sounds nice. It's like David with the harp. You're a good player, by the way. Come on, give the Lord some praise for this.
Amen. Praise God.
Listen to me. All you need to do is, a lot of Christians like don't understand what we're doing. The reason why you're here is because of what we're doing. It was so impactful that people of every culture, something touched your heart. What is it? I hear testimonies every day. Homosexuals giving their lives to the Lord. People that rejected me apologizing.
Right.
People that stood up against me on the streets. I've met some of them. They come right back to me personally and said, I'm sorry, I was wrong.
That's how it works. Amen.
I baptized homosexuals that gave their life to Jesus Christ and repented. I baptized ex-atheists and ex-Muslims and ex-Hindus.
Right.
People used to tell me it takes 20 years to win one Muslim. Well, because of what we do, we've seen Muslims give their lives to the Lord quickly, just by one preaching.
Right.